A woman in the New York Post said that she had an orgasm during labor, you know, given birth, and she did not want it to stop. That's what we've become as a nation when that is a story in a newspaper.